Tokyo, Japan. The first song of our first word for today is about